All right, everyone. Ravi, K, Boost, and Betty. We're in game three of promos. The first two were both fat fucking L's. This one, we're already down 0-1. That is tradition of promos. But, you know, we're here. We're off to an interesting start. Oh, I could have Q-popped that. Probably could have Q-popped that, too. I want two first. They're gonna get two first. Okay, good. They cucked their stuff. Ew. Good hit, Brand. All right, we have two. We're on even footing with them, except for the fact that they're top laner. Oh, whoops. What are you doing, Brand? You picking up souls? Keep the pressure up, Burn Boy. That's what I like to see. We have Wind Shitter versus Barrel Shitter in the mid lane. Damn it. I knew that was shit wasn't gonna happen. Those cannons, man, they're evasive. Mid back. Okay, no tumble tits on the titty titty lady. Good shit. Get that kill back, baby. Get that kill back. How's farm down here? I'm a little bit behind. It's never too late. Oh, now he's apologizing. Not good. It's not optimal. Camille TP is down. You just hit someone. Thank you. Thank you, sir. What are we doing? I'm for it, but I don't know what we're doing. Come here, Mumu. I don't want to get hooked for this, but I will. Gonna run at her like our jungle's here. Miss a cannon for it. Okay. Oh, I can get two long boys if I go back. I think we should push in. Help me push in. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Oh yeah, slap that ass. Oh no. It's okay, one more level, you win that shit hard, boy. We got a pink, okay? Because we care. We bought a pink because we care. I have the voice macro, Skaz. I haven't decided if I want to use it yet or not. Oh, fuck. Because I might edit over these for the Rav video. I might put this on Rav. And in that case, I want the, like, TTS to not overlap with, like... Okay, I probably should have put the pink in there. That's sad. Now the Wind Shitter died. Now Gangplank's 2-1. Why does every fucking Gangplank, when they're on the enemy team, do well? And when they're on my team, they're the worst players you've ever seen. Okay. Where are your wards, Brand? Why do you not have any? Ooh, that was an expensive tumble, young lady. We're at the point where we can bully because we can just fucking fight her. Like, if the Sexant comes, we'll just fucking kill her. Oh, cannon! Thank you for the darky stack. Yeah, I'll take some mana. Sure, Bucky. She didn't back yet, that's why she's so weak. We have to keep her in lane. Oh, he got another darky stack. Alright. There be a sexant coming. Well, she can ult here. Sucks. Sucks to sucky. Sucky Japan. She's probably still here. Yeah, she's in that bush. Yes, I know you have ult. Come on, Amumu. Hand jobber. Did she just go down here? Now Vayne's gonna come back with 85 items. I don't know what you're doing, Amumu. Do what Eve did and get a kill. That's what I want you to do. What's up, bitch? Eve came down here and got a kill. Can you do that, Amumu? Or are you admitting her being better than you? No, I don't want a dragon. We don't have Pryo. They're fresh off of a reset. I'm out. Fucking out. Nope. Bad fight. I got no mana. I got no items. We got no smite. Help, mana. Go up faster. Another pink. Because they killed my pink. How have I done in promos so far? Pretty flaccid, I'm not gonna lie. That was a good poke. Getting out farmed here. Keep this shit out of tower. Keep it a shit out of tower. Oh, what the piss? Want to reset again? Cool. With me. I don't know if that's getting under tower or not, but I don't know. I'm not fucking around with Vayne. Me versus a Vayne 1v1 at this level in the game? Close combat? No. Come on, Licker. You have 18 of them. Thank you. Wind shitters will be wind shitters. Truth wind shitters will be wind shitters. Yes, my keyboard lights up whenever I push that key. You can literally see what keys I'm pushing. Okay, we don't know where Eve is. And I have a lot of vision in my bag. Ooh-do-do-do-do. Hey, Brand. Cool. Brand, what the fuck are you doing? Fine. No, we're not gonna. Brand was here. Why was Brand here? She came through lane. You faith in Yone? Maybe. Alright, Eve is gonna be on top of me all game. Guys, game three is going the way games one and two went. You know that? It's not good.
Subba dub dub.
Is Eve here?
Welcome to the club.
Yo, Jigga Plants, thank you for the subba dub dub. Brand loves that tri-bush, man. That's like his territory, you know? That's his go-to place. He's happy there. Good shit, York. Good shit. Good shit, York. Good shit, Rav. Good shit, Rav. More good shit, Rav. More good shit, Rav. We don't know where Eve is. Okay. I have no way of getting to you. I hope you know that. But we did it, boys. It was sloppy, but we're here. Should they not need me? Eve's topside. I'll draw attention to it. Ooh. Big. Big to come back. The bigger to come back. Okay, we're gonna take my farm too. It's cool. It's good. If you do something with it, I'm happy. Just do something with it. That's all I ask. Bam, make me fast again. I don't want to say I got mythic now. Oh, fucking boys. That right there in League is what you call overextended. I wonder if they had vision, and that's why all three of them came there. What is this? Dreadbreaker Pike? Is that a thing? Cool, guys. Cool, we got this. Pike's trying to cheddar me. Or, I mean, not Pike. Vayne. I don't know what bush. Okay, she's back there. Hey, Brand, pinging on his way. He'll be here in 3 months. Thank you. Thank you for giving me the... Oh, yeah. Yep. He's still on his way. Okay. Brand indeed did come down. You have aim. I'm gonna take your tower. You go reset like that. Ev's here too. Good job, Rand. Crushing it. 0-4. It's not a sup gap again. I did have the better sup in game one, though. Need help. Need help. I don't have mana to Q auto Q him. Need help, need help, need help. Okay, it's not like I fucking pinged for help then ran away because I couldn't stand her tower. Good. Good shit. Good shit. Need to get focused, but I'm getting tilted.
Sub-a-dub-dub.
Go swirly, whirly, curly. Thank you for the prime. Oh, he's stuck in there. Oh, he did die. At least Eve has pissed off a little bit, but she's still getting fed, so I probably shouldn't be happy about that. All of a sudden, the heart's gonna come on me. I gotta get back in my tower. Need support bot till we get tower. It's like, it's not fucking brain science. You wasted probably 3 minutes of your time, and now I can't come to the lane. Because that's where their sup is. Need fucking... I can't walk within the same, like... he's just gonna die. How hard is the AFK in her tower? Well, when she's freezing wave over here and I can't walk to here, I'm gonna get behind. I've been getting lane freezed out of XP range because Brand is nomadic as fuck. Like, yo, thanks for the 3-viewer host. Welcome, everyone. We're just showing what happens when you get the promos. Everything falls apart. He was chasing a kill up top that he didn't get when I died, by the way. Like, there's literally nothing I can do. I tried not being under tower, going here, get cut off. I tried being under tower, get Diven. We can't leave her playpen. But I have collector now. That will help a little bit. Oh, whoops, my dude is a little sick. This brand has not been bought for more than like 2 minutes at a time. He's like afraid of bot lane. All I want, Jason, is to get plat and to be done with stupid freaking League. Hey, dickhead. We want to play this game? I'm quitting my solo ranked climb when I hit plat. I'm gonna start duoing and playing with other people and trying to enjoy the game. This horde consumes all.
Subba dub dub, welcome to the club.
Thank you, ACC, for the prime. Appreciate it. Can't FF my promos. Oh, he left. Okay. Alright, well, there we go, guys. What happens when you get promos in League? Came to the classical promos. Here's the thing, you guys know Heisman. He's like a fucking master tier jungler. He failed gold promo, gold to plat promos 5 times this season. It's like uncanny the level of low IQ bullshit you get whenever you get into promos. I don't know how Riot does it with their algorithm, but it is uncanny. My team's too busy talking to each other to focus on turning this. I'm Mumu DC now, so we're kinda. Good thing you don't have to deal with gold to plat promos because you're in bronze. I don't even think if I lose this game, I don't even think I get into I don't even think I get a free win the next time I get into promos, right? That's not how that shit works. Yone crushing it. At least we kill here, right? Do we kill here? Oh my god, we don't kill here? Holy shit. That's how I feel right now, guys. I do feel sick. None of these promo games were even close. Holy shit. Alright, how much LP do you get dropped down to when you lose that bad? You go 0-3, do they drop you to like 20 LP? We'll see. Oh my god, guys. What the shit? 40. They knocked me down 47 LP. I legitimately have to win 4 straight games to even get back into promos. I'm like 2 losses from demotion. I feel like I just left the casino. And look, we have Lever with penalty applied. I should get loss mitigated for that shit. But instead, they're like, bruh. Bro!